This one in particular has some really brutal bumps up top, so the suspensions take a beating. So before this event, you definitely want to go through the car